Dayanand Saraswati cenotaph in Ajmer, and I want you to see this place in my movie.
Our auto rickshaw took us to the Maharshi Dayanand Nirvana Smarak Nyas, Jaipur Road, Ajmer, which was only 1 kilometer from our hotel Ambassador. The childhood name of Swami Dayanand Saraswati was Mool Shankar Tiwari. He was born in 1824 in Tankara, Gujarat, in a rich family of Brahmins. As a child, Mool Shankar was brought up under the strictest Brahmin rule, and at the age of 8 was invested with the sacred thread by undergoing Upanayana ceremony. In this building, there is a hall here in Maharshi Dayanand Arya Gurukul, paintings depicting the life story of Dayananda Saraswati. When he was 14, his father took him to the temple on the occasion of Shivaratri. Mool Shankar had to fast and keep awake the whole night in obeisance to Lord Shiva. In the night, he saw a rat nibbling the offerings to the god and running over Shiva's body. He tried to find out from elders why this God Almighty could not defend himself against the menace of a petty mice, for which he was rebuked. This incident shattered Mool Shankar's faith in the idol worship, and thereafter he refused to participate in the religious rites for the rest of his life. At the age of 19, Mool Shankar ran away from home to escape from a forced marriage. He was caught and imprisoned. He fled again in 1845. For 15 years, he wandered all over the country in the search of a guru. In 1860, he found his guru and mentor, Swami Virajananda Saraswati, at Mathura. He was blind. Mool Shankar underwent rigorous training under Swami Virajananda Saraswati. Virajananda Saraswati gave him the name Dayananda, and as Guru Dakshina extracted promise from Dayananda that he would devote his life for revival of Hinduism. Dayananda Saraswati undertook a tour of the entire country, made fiery speeches condemning the caste system, idolatry and child marriages. He advocated the ideal age for a girl to be married is to be between 16 and 24, and for men between 25 and 40. Dayananda Saraswati spoke against Murti Pujan or idolatry. He wrote the famous book Satyartha Prakash or The Light of Truth, which has been translated in all the languages of the world. In this book, he argues for a new order, Aryan people, that work for the good of the society and stop the superstitious practices of animal sacrifices and grandiose temple ceremonies. Dayananda Saraswati founded Arya Samaj in Mumbai in 1875 to promote social service. Arya Samaj postulates in principle equal justice for all men and all nations together with the equality of the sexes. It repudiates a hereditary caste system and only recognizes professions or guilds suitable to the complementary aptitudes of men in society.
ये स्वामी दयानंद जी द्वारा खरीद हुई मशीन है। स्वामी जी सबसे पहले इस मशीन को खरीद करके छापने का कार्य शुरू किया था पत्र का, परोपकारी पत्र का।
There is a small museum here in which the personal items Swamiji used while he was alive are neatly exhibited. These items are useful to know the lifestyle of 19th century Indians. He gave new interpretations to reform the stagnant Hindu thought. He profusely quoted the Vedas and other religious texts to insist that salvation was not the only motto of a Hindu or Arya as was believed. To lead a fruitful worldly life working for a noble cause was important, and he preached that salvation was possible through social service. Due to his radical thought, Swami Dayananda had acquired enemies from all spheres of life. On the occasion of Deepavali in 1883, he was a guest of the Maharaja of Jodhpur. The king was a womanizer and Dayananda advised the king to lead a righteous life as a ruler, upsetting a mistress by the name of Nani Jan. That night, Swami Dayananda was poisoned during the festival meal. Being a brahmachari, Swami Dayananda Saraswati had a strong body. He did not immediately die of the poison, which was very strong. He came to know that he was poisoned. Dayananda Saraswati came to know of the poisoning from the cook who came to him later and confessed to the crime, stating that Nani Jan ordered him to do so. But Dayananda Saraswati gave him money to run away from the palace and escape punishment from the king. Dayananda Saraswati left Jodhpur and went to Abu Road, and from there he came to Ajmer to spend his last couple of days in this location of Binoy Kothi, where he breathed his last and died on 30th October 1883. Dayananda Saraswati stressed that Vedas are the true religious books and not Puranas, and he started a debate to expose the true meaning of Vedas and Upanishads. He trusted Traitavada or the Trinity, Atma, Paramatma and Prakriti to be the basis for all religious beliefs. He rejected Advaita and Dvaita philosophies.
जो द्रव्यों के लोभ और विषय सेवन में फंसा हुआ नहीं होता उसी को धर्म का ज्ञान होता है जो धर्म को जानने की इच्छा करें उनके लिए वेद की परम प्रमाण है
राइट नेक्स्ट टू द महर्षि दयानंद आर्य गुरुकुल देयर इज ए ऋषि उद्यान गार्डन नियर बाय एंड इन द बैकग्राउंड देयर इज ए लेक